If you need a content library, why would you purchase an LMS that doesn't have one? Today, we're gonna go through our favorite LMSs with content libraries.
We also have a free masterclass for you that we want to give to you because we want you to be
we're friendly as hell.
When you develop your online course and e-learning programs, which we guarantee if you take that free masterclass, go down to the link below, click on it, get instant access.
Check it out, be successful, make that course, and we'll learn about the content libraries. The first one we're going through today is TalentLMS is our favorite one of these LMSs because it not only is our favorite customizable LMS for employee training, it is also an affordable LMS for employee training, and it has a built-in add-on of an amazing content library to help you train your employees so you don't have to build everything.
The second LMS that has a phenomenal content library is eFront. eFront is another fantastic LMS. You typically actually see this LMS at the enterprise level. It has a lot of customizations. It's really, really, really great for those bigger
for
companies.
E-learning?
So if you got a big company, but you got a lot of employees, check out eFront. But in addition to it being a phenomenal learning management system for the enterprise level, it also has a strong and amazing content library within the LMS
Look at that. So if you want to learn more about TalentLMS and eFront, they're actually related. They're from the motherland, Greece.
Woo!
And we have links for both of them below. Use our link, and guess what? We give you extra things. Also, leave us a comment if you do that. So the third one is Bridge. Now, Bridge is cool. Bridge is for internal training. A lot of people actually white label Bridge. In addition to white labeling Bridge, though, it has a phenomenal content library. Check it out.
It's another great LMS with the content library, which leads us to the next one, which is what, Johnny?
Content Library 360. So Content Library 360 is actually not part of an LMS, but it is part of an authoring tool, and that authoring tool is Articulate 360. And guess what? That means that Rise, Storyline, all these amazing softwares have this as a part of them, okay? So Content Library 360 is huge. It not only has content that you can use and put into your course, it also has standalone courses. Check it out. You'll love it. You'll like it. You'll like it. You'll love it. Love it. Like it. Love it. Like it. Like it. Love it. Love it. Like it.
And last but not least is Rise.com.
Now, Articulate got jealous. They're like, all these guys have their own LMS, so we got to build one. Build it. So this is actually Articulate's LMS. Now, we're not talking about Articulate 360. Articulate 360 is the conglomerate of authoring tools that also has this content library, okay? Articulate is the parent company, and the parent company's like, we want to have a baby. So they had a baby, and its name is Rise.com. It's an LMS. So confusion happens, because when you have a baby, but you already have a baby named Rise 360, it can get confusing that Rise 360 and Rise.com are actually different. Rise.com is a standalone LMS that you can actually bring any of these things into, but it also has its own content library, okay? So this is some clarification there. Our favorite of all these is TalentLMS. Check out the link, and we have a recommendation for you.
We have a recommended video for you, the top learning management systems for employee training. Go check it out. Thank you again for the likes and subscribes to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video.
Boom.